Welcome on our channel. For this recipe, pour the red beans with the potash and let it cook. Then add chili, chopped onion, bay leaf and salt. Then pour red oil, a mixture of spices, garlic, pepper, ginger. Mix and add cube, shrimp and fish powder. Finally pour corn flour and mix with a spatula. Taste while it is hot. Thank you for supporting us by liking this video, and why not all our other videos available. We will be grateful to you and